Hello, everybody. My name is Invicta, and welcome to my first ever reaction video here. This is part of the 365-day like streak reward that you all, guys and gals in the mosh pit, made possible. So first and foremost, thank you all very much for making this like streak goal. If those of you who are kind of confused at what this is the 365 like streak goal. That means that we've hit our like goal, whether it be 1,000, 3,000, or 4,000 likes per video per day for 365 days in a row. Of course, there's a little bit of inflation there because we do the triple and like streak goals, but we got there nonetheless. So what I'm going to be doing today is just simply watching my first impressions of The Binding of Isaac. This is literally the first time I ever even installed Isaac. I have no idea what happened in this run because I haven't watched it in forever. And yeah, we're just going to check it out. Now, before we do this, I do want to say that I will also be announcing what the new like streak goal is. What the reward is going to be. And I'm not going to do it right now because I want you to watch this video. I'll tell you at the very end of this video or maybe somewhere in the middle. I don't know. You got to pay attention to find out. Isn't that scummy? No. The new like streak goal is going to be Blind Items Week. I'm going to be taking every single blind item that I see for an entire week on the streak. I wanted to raise the roof and raise the ante, and it's something that I said that I would never do, but I think it's time to do it. So a lot of people are going to like that. Some people are not going to like that. I'm going to be very curious to see what happens. Maybe it can serve as an homage as to why you don't take blind items in The Binding of Isaac. So I'm willing to put the streak on the line for that, because I think it's going to be very interesting and also make for a lot of discussion. So without further ado, let's begin. It's Invicta's first impressions of The Binding of Isaac 6 years ago. Man, I have not watched this in forever. Hopefully the audio balance is okay. I am recording this live on Twitch, so you're not going to get the full 1080p here. And this is also with me recording this, it's second-handedly. So this was not recorded in 1080p for this video. And let's just get started. Away we go. Hey everybody, it's Invicta, and it's time to check out... Oh my god. Did I have something stuck in my nose? That listen... The nasally voice, man. I don't miss it.
Got another phenomenal game that I've never played before. Yes, indeed. I know it's maybe surprising, and maybe even be considered blasphemous, but I have never played The Binding of Isaac. I also have the Wrath of the Lamb DLC, which I purchased in a bundle deal on Steam. Unsurprisingly, the game was not put on the summer Steam sale, which is kind of what I was waiting for, but it was like $7 total for the entire package, so.
That is true. I did spend like $6.50 for Wrath of the Lamb and Isaac. I had just got done watching Frag play, and I was like, you know what? I'm just going to bite the bullet and just play the game.
Not that big of a deal. Not that bad. Just to prove to you that I've never played this game, if you want to take a look at my stats really fast, zero deaths, zero mob kills, zero items, and zero endings, secrets, and all that stuff. So yeah, so I found zero secrets. This is literally the first time I've ever booted up Binding of Isaac. I did boot it up one previous time, but I didn't play in the game. That was to just make sure that the audio was balanced and that sort of thing. So this is...
That is true. I had never played the game up to this point. I literally only installed it.
Going to be a lot of fun. It's a game that was introduced to me by Lethal Frag yet again, along the same lines of Infinity Wars and Risk of Rain and FTL. I owe Lethal Frag for a lot of things, and him suggesting and showing games that I would have probably never even touched before is very, very awesome. So again, you can find a link down below to Lethal Frag if you don't know who he is. He's my favorite streamer of all time on Twitch. He's the only stream that I allow a constant subscription to run, regardless of how many months it is. Again, Lethal Frag is someone I hold in a very, very high regard, and I thank Frag for showing me all these games, for allowing me to bring them to you. So
still relevant to this day, by the way. Still relevant. I'm friends with Frag. I love watching Frag whenever I can. I still love Frag. Twitch.tv/LethalFrag, but you already know who Frag is.
So, enough about that. Let's figure out exactly what the Binding of Isaac is. I know that it's a little bit dark and twisted. I know that the story can be interpreted in many different ways. I'm not going to really discuss any of that stuff because I don't really want to talk about the lore of things. I just want to look strictly at the gameplay. I've seen Frag play it a million times. I know the basics, but other than that, I have no idea what to expect. I really, really don't. So expect some pretty awfulness, some pretty Invicta-level awfulness. expect a lot of mistakes. Expect me to not know what this is and that is, and oh, this power-up seems better to me, but you know in the back of your mind that's the worst power-up in the game. You're just going to have to just hold all of your tips and tricks to yourselves, because this is the way that I do it on the First Impression series. I do like to give everyone a genuine first impression, like I did with all the other games that I just talked about. So here we go. The Binding of Isaac. Take one.
You're off. Start the run already. Been talking for like 5 minutes now.
I am Isaac. Apparently I am Isaac. All right, WASD. Shift E and space. Oh, okay, so. Oh. Well, I already hurt myself.
So not only was our first action ever in Isaac placing a bomb accidentally and bombing ourselves, but it was also finding the secret room accidentally.
Oh. That is weird, man. These controls are going to take a little bit of getting used to. Alright, so you move with that. There's no mouse command either, obviously. Alright, so up. Alright, that's the controls in the game are going to be interesting. Did I accidentally find a secret, by the way?
You did.
I think I already found a secret. Alright, I got some coins. I have no idea what that thing is. Can I shoot it? No,
you
I
can't.
Cannot. Alright.
Oh, back in the days when secret
All right.
rooms actually closed
See how
up.
How bad this goes. Nope. Nope. Alright, we're good. Heart. I'll take a heart.
Oh, we got the HP back. That's good.
There seems to be a locked door down here.
Oh, wow. The door really blends in. I didn't even notice the stores right there. And our first item ever was Harlequin Baby.
What is that thing? Harlequin Baby. Okay. Oh, okay. So it's a little companion. All right. Let me make sure that the audio is balanced really quickly here.
Yeah, this is when the music gets
One
really
second.
Loud.
It's a little companion. All right.
So
it sounds like the audio is slightly loud. Give me 1 second here
so,
to adjust that.
Excuse me. Stop. Thank you. So for reference there, when I did this first impressions, I was actually recording this live on Twitch when I did this. So that's the reason why you heard the echo there, because that's how I used to audio balance was simply just turning on the stream and listening to the stream.
Just a hair.
Apparently, I was also doing desktop capture.
Oh, I can fire with the mouse. Oh, that makes things a lot easier now. Because now this is Super Amazing Wagon Adventure Controls. Awesome.
Yeah,
right.
once I discovered that you could fire with the mouse, it changed everything for me because I was so acclimated to firing in the direction of where the mouse cursor was thanks to Super Amazing Wagon Adventure. That completely changed the game for me. I was dreading having to use the keyboard as firing controls.
Fantastic. Now we've got it going on.
You can't see the mouse cursor, but I am using it.
Well, it does seem like the game doesn't really like me using the mouse control. All right. That looks like a spiked room. I think I'm gonna wait for that for a second.
And for those wondering, you can't actually use the mouse in Rebirth, but you can use it in Vanilla Isaac.
I'm in a room with a whole bunch of other Isaacs.
The game is moving at like half a frame right now.
Here we go. Alright, then that looks like a boss room. Okay. So what is the room up here with the moon? Let's see. Oh, that was a spiked room. Spiked door. Oh. Pills here.
We get
pills. Here. No idea what they do. It's a blue pill. Oh.
We got.
There's I Am Error.
The first
Zelda
pill
series,
we ever
okay.
take in Isaac, we get taken to the I Am Error room on basement one.
Grow inside.
What?
Okay. So there's a lot of pills here. Certainly is a lot of pills. I think I want to take the red pill. The red pill looks like it'd be good. range down. Well,
please don't take another one. Why did you take another one?
Tears up.
Ooh, tears up. There we go.
Okay. Tears up.
Don't take another one.
Actually, no, I don't want to.
Okay, thank God. There we go. Thank God he figured it out after taking two range down pills.
And we're back at the start.
And we took a telepills back to the.
All right. We made it.
Did we get the first pill ever that I take as telepills, and then we get taken to the I Am Error room?
Binding of Isaac. Isaac versus Widow.
Our first boss ever was Widow.
Bring it on, Widow.
Actually doing some pretty good damage.
I've had years of Super Amazing Wagon Adventure under my belt. Is that a rock? That might be a rock.
It's not a rock.
Nope. Yeah, take that.
Easy. Wait, that was a soul heart?
What's that?
Hang on. I'm not going to back it up too much, I promise, because I don't want this video to be an hour long, but was that a soul heart? That looked like a red. Oh, there's a soul heart. There's a soul heart behind it. Okay.
Yeah, take that. Easy peasy. What's that? A box?
Since when did bosses drop soul hearts that aren't champions? It's so weird.
Okay, push pin. Three, the Empress. Coin bomb. Pills. A key. Great. What's that? Whoa! Isaac turned into Super Isaac.
No.
It's Diablo Isaac.
No.
I don't know what the pushpin is either. All right.
It's a trinket that gives you a piercing shot every now and then.
Next level. Good. So I did not die to the first boss I came across.
That's a heck of a first floor. Despite the
very
two
good
range downs.
Oh, I'm not Diablo Isaac anymore. Darn. Actually, I was probably one of those temporary buffs that I shouldn't have used it. Except for a boss.
He figured it
out.
That's
probably what it was. I'm just going to pretend I meant to do that.
Oh, you poor, sweet summer child. If you had any clue where this game would lead you.
Get out of here, whatever that thing is. There we go, got some life. All right.
Now, taking bets.
Okay.
Taking bets, we'll pass Invicta, get the devil deal, while sitting on only 1.5 soul hearts and never playing this game before.
Ooh, an arcade. I like arcades. Well, I used to like arcades when I was a little girl.
Yes, when I used to make the when I was a little girl jokes.
All right. Yeah, we got a key. Right, so that doesn't look like it requires a key. This does. Let's go check out this one.
Got the virus.
Oh. Nickel. That virus. Apparently I've changed Isaac now. All right, let's check out the arcade.
Will we see the tinted rock right there?
Coins. Now, I've seen Frag play this. I don't know exactly what I'm supposed to be looking for. Hey, it's Super Meat Boy. Come on, big money, stop. Oh, one more big money. Just one more pull. Come on now. There you go. All right. What's this thing?
That was genuine happiness right there.
Health, I guess? Oh, no. It sacrifices health. All right. I looked at that the wrong way.
Yes, he did.
Nope. I got flies around me. That's all right. It's all right, Isaac. Didn't
no,
make it.
It's not all right.
Didn't make it. Yeah, no. I'm not supposed to have flies? I don't know if I'm supposed to have flies or not. Got a bomb. Didn't make it.
So I think I was scared of playing Three Skull Monty because it hurt me. I couldn't figure out how it hurt me.
Yeah, look at that. All right, I'm done. That was good. I don't know what these flies do, but I'm assuming that they're good.
Tinted rock.
I'm going to assume that they're good.
Oh, no.
There's a spike trap. And
don't do it.
In here. All right.
Okay.
Good to know.
Thank goodness he didn't go look.
Right, second door number or whatever. Get out of here, fly! Give me that heart. What? Give me that. Why can't I get the heart?
Because you're full on HP.
I'm confused. Does it want me to take all the fires out first?
Why would that be a thing?
There. You happy?
No.
No? Apparently that's an actual heart, I guess. Now, I guess I can't go up here either, can I? No. All right.
That's an actual heart. I don't know what that means.
You're on notice, heart. I'll be back for you.
I don't know. I don't know what the difference between a regular heart and an actual heart is.
All right. There's another heart.
Look out! It's an actual heart.
All right. Can I use a bomb?
You can, but why?
How do I use that bomb? It was Shift F, right?
No, it was Shift E.
Shift F? Yeah, there you go. Yeah! I still can't pick it up. Liz, please. Come on,
if you couldn't pick up the first one, why would you be able to pick up a second one?
I'll figure that out in a second. I gotta go kill some more stuff. Where'd my flies go? Alright. I can't pick that heart up. Maybe it's because I'm on full life. I'm going to assume
he's
it's because
done
I'm on full
it.
Life. Let's see. Oh. 15. Oh, I don't have 15 cents. I do have 5 cents. Pills here. Bad gas. Well, I can relate. I'm going to assume I can't pick those up because I'm full health.
Uh-oh. It's a world beater.
All right, 10.
Will we get the devil deal?
Oh, oh. I got hit. If only I had hearts. Radioactive spider has appeared in the basement. Okay.
He got the devil deal.
What's that? Mom's coin.
Don't burst. Take telepills. No.
Telepills? What is this one? Speed down. No.
There we go. Don't take telepills.
So, what's up here?
He got brimstone!
This one? Brimstone. Isaac does not look happy. What does this one do? I unlocked Eve.
Oh, we're playing with fire now.
Fantastic.
We got brimstone.
A dead herd has a beard in the basement. A curse has appeared in the basement, okay?
We got a brimstone on the first ever Isaac run.
I have half of health. All right, can I get this now?
This is not going to go well.
Okay. So I have a feeling I probably shouldn't have used both of those.
Used both of what?
Now I only have one health. It's all right.
Oh no.
It's alright.
He's gonna take it again.
No, I don't need to use the telepill.
No,
let's
he didn't.
Do it.
Okay.
Alright, Isaac.
For full disclosure here, I was already knowing that like I wasn't gonna make it this far. I wasn't intentionally dying, but I didn't know what I was doing. But I just knew that I was going to die.
Wait, I thought we've already seen that before.
What are you talking about?
Oh. There's a chest, but we don't have a key.
Right.
All right.
Oh, Lord. Is he gonna live? I haven't figured out what brimstone does yet.
Oh, it's so good. There's the key. Alright, let's go see what's in this chest.
No!
Hopefully it's something that gives me a little bit more health. Pinky eye. Pinky Eye or Push Pin.
Still getting trinkets from golden chests. 6 years later.
Let's find out what Pinky Eye does. I have no idea how to use that thing, by the way. Alright. Another room that we can't do anything with.
Uh-oh.
No, Isaac! I was killed by this thing in some cave. We got killed by flies. Well... I think that went well. I probably shouldn't have picked up Brimstone and the other thing. So we're going to do one more. We'll do one more try with Isaac here.
So we died on caves
one.
Now that we got the
handle of it all. We got the hang of it.
Yeah. Yeah, that's it.
I think that was a troll face on the bomb, by the way. All right. So we'll do one more run here before we... Whoa! You need to calm down there, Mr. Fly. You need to calm down. Am I supposed to kill these flies?
Yes.
Yes, yes I am. Alright. Isaac versus Monstro.
First time we've seen Monstro.
Well, he certainly looks monstrous.
Yep.
Oh. Bob and weave, Isaac. Bob and weave. Not hitting him. Oh, I missed what's his name. Missed my companion that I had. Yep.
Ah, back when I thought that this was a hard fight.
That's right. Super Amazing Wagon Adventure has trained me well for this game.
It is kind of crazy how Super Amazing Wagon Adventure controls translated so well to Isaac.
Yes, he is. He's just going to keep on doing that. Okay. So we've got it down. All right. I understand. Comprende, Mr. Monstro. Although I did just get hit.
Uh-oh. Did we die to Monstro?
Oh.
Did we die to Monstro? Isaac.
I really missed that other thing that I had.
Oh, that was close.
Yeah, get out of here, Monstro.
Wow, we got Mom's bottle, or we got Mom's coin purse again.
Mom's purse. Coin purse, okay. Bombs are key. Whatever that means. That's the telepill.
No.
Pretty fly. Wait. So the pills change with every run?
That is correct.
Okay.
You didn't go to the item room!
No toilet paper. Poor Isaac. Hello, friends! Hello! Alright. We do have a key. And it's coins.
Yes, it is coins. You can pick up the coins.
Alright, got
trade
the coins.
Them for goods and services.
Feeling good. Still on only 1.5 hearts.
Oh no.
Isaac versus. Whoa! You sell down there, Hoss.
That's gluttony.
A little too much.
Uh-oh. We're going to miss this devil deal, aren't we?
Uh-huh. Isaac, please. There you go. Isaac, please.
He's
got no health.
Yeah, there we go.
There we go. Keys. All right.
Deal with the devil still, right. Still alive.
We got one key, or two keys, and one bomb. Which sounds like the making of a bad video. Two keys, one bomb. Whoa!
Stupid.
I got to deal with the devil. Way, you goof. got our health back.
We did. We figured out how those pesky hearts work.
Nope. Nope. These guys have bombs.
Tinted Rock.
They've got bombs, Isaac. Oh, now they're dead. A compass, bombs, or whatever that thing is. Well, we can't get the compass. Let's find out. Fire, please.
You really just run into the fire.
Oh, the fool. All right, so that's one of those power-ups that I should probably save for a boss fight. I'm
guessing. Yeah, that's going to be smart.
All right.
Don't tell me we miss another item room.
Nope.
For the love of crap, tell me that we don't miss another item room.
Kind of fast. There we go. Hey, get out of here, spider. Nope. There we go. Oh, wait, so we have to use a bomb to get a bomb?
I'm going to pause this part of the video now to tell you all what the real like streak goal is, because I wanted to let the rage subside from the fake like streak goal of doing blind week. I still will never, ever do a blind items week, because what kind of crazy madman do you think I am? No, I'm going to be playing the world's hardest Isaac run seed back all the way back from Seed League Heroes number 2. I think it was number 2 anyway. So for those of you who all remember that now defunct program that I used to do here on YouTube, we had one that was submitted as the world's worst Isaac run. And I am going to be playing that for the next like streak goal. So again, just for clarification, in case you don't know what's going on, just to make sure that you all have made it this far into the video, I will not be doing blind items week because I'm not suicidal. That's insane. Why in the world would anyone ever do that? Absolutely not. But I am going to be replaying the world's worst Isaac seed ever from Seed League Heroes. And that one's not as dangerous because obviously it's a seeded run, but it is going to be quite fun and quite annoying. Now back to our regularly scheduled programming.
Is that what I'm seeing? Okay.
My God!
Isaac versus Pin again.
Uh-oh. Are we going to die to Pin?
All right, Pin. I pressed the wrong key. I was trying to go left, and I hit Q. See, this is why Sinvicta shouldn't use WASD. All right, well, Pin.
That was me audibly facepalming, by the way.
A little bit. Let's see what's in that door.
Don't get hit. Oh, God. He was standing so close to that champion. We're going to get in the item room.
Do those things ever give you anything? All right.
Please go in the item room.
All right. Let's go see what's in door number whatever.
Oh, good.
The peeper. Nope. Well, Isaac seems to be missing an eye. So there's that.
Don't.
It's a troll face bomb. Well, that was great. Thanks, game. Now I'm back down to 1 health again.
It's Invicta luck running right. Wild.
Do this.
Tinted Rock!
Alright, Pin, round 2. And Isaac's got less than. He's missing an eye. Let's try this again.
Oh boy.
Alright, Pin.
Oh! Peep doing work!
Okay. Probably a good thing we didn't get hit by that.
Oh no. It's so close. No!
Isaac, don't run into Pin. All right, we got to do one more. This is it. This is the last one. Just one more game. This is the urn right here.
We died to Pin. On our second ever Isaac run, we died to Pin, Destroyer of Worlds himself.
We got a whole lot of money. Whole lot of money and no key. Isaac versus Larry Jr. Why is his name Larry? And why is it Jr.? Whoa! Okay.
Don't skip another item room. For the love of crap, don't skip another item room. Please.
Isaac? Isaac? Come on, Isaac. You can do it, buddy. I have faith in you, Isaac.
I don't. Surely we don't die to Larry Jr.
Bob and weave, Isaac. Oh, no. Bob and weave.
Oh, no.
These guys make a mess out of things. Doesn't look very sanitary down here. Isaac.
Don't
Isaac,
die please. To Larry Jr. Pin is understandable. Larry Jr., no.
Yeah, take that, Larry Jr.
We got Pageant Boy.
Pageant Boy. Okay. So there's that. So now Isaac is apparently Pageant Boy. I'm not ready to leave yet, though. I think there's a lot of places to explore over here.
He figured it out! Let's go! We may not miss an item room. It only took 3 runs.
Isaac, please. There you go. No keys, no nothing, huh? I want a key. I want to get to whatever's in there.
No, you don't need one. You don't need one at all.
Nope. There's a key. All right, we got a key. What's in here?
Oh, no.
Okay. The hourglass.
He's gonna use it.
Assuming that does something.
He's gonna use it, isn't he?
I'm assuming that does something, says Invicta.
Yes.
You're right. It does indeed do something. What it does, hourglass, I'm assuming it slows down everything for a little bit.
How did he figure that out?
Use?
But he used it anyway.
No, it is not. Looks like there's a possible cooldown on it, which is to be expected. All right, let's go find out
what's in this shop over here. We figured out what it does. We think that it slows down everything, and then we use it in a room with nothing in there.
Here we go. A battery. A heart. One of those ticket things. Or a key. What does the battery do?
What do you think it does?
Battery. Items recharge. Okay. Well, I guess that's good. 7, the Hanged Man. Okay, and we'll get a key. Why not? That was a good store.
No, it wasn't.
All right, here we go.
It wasn't even a soul heart.
I feel like that was probably better. All right.
And there goes our devil deal. Devil deal gone on the first spider.
Here we go. Give me that heart. I'm gonna take that heart.
Oh no.
Whoa. What was that? I think that was the battery.
Oh yeah, that's what the battery did in vanilla. I completely forgot about that.
Oh, there we go. Alright, our hourglass recharged.
I completely forgot that the old battery did what Charge Baby does now.
Isaac, please. Isaac, please.
I totally forgot about that. Yeah, so the old battery, what it used to do is it used to give you periodic charges on your spacebar item instead of storing charges like the ones that we know and love from Rebirth.
Oh,
I want that battery back. Give me
that's
that one
good.
Back. He used it.
Okay, so yeah, so it does freeze time like that.
Yes, it does. It doesn't freeze time, it just slows time down.
Not that it was a really difficult guess.
Yeah, except you used it in an empty room anyway.
One plus one. I deduce it as two.
What did I just say?
One. Difficult guess. What is one plus one? I deduce it as two. Come on, spider.
What? Wow.
Alchemist jumping so whatever.
We're gonna die before we get to the boss, aren't we? Dude, the old battery was so good.
Yay!
Go to the attic room.
All right, we're doing
good. Go to the attic room. You idiot!
All right, it's Widow again. What's that supposed to do?
What do you think it does?
I think it just floats.
Yes, that's what it does. You don't have time to look around.
It would be useful if there's like, if there are like pits or something.
Oh no. Are we gonna die to Widow? We're gonna die to Widow.
Come on, Isaac.
Spider.
No, Isaac, why? All right. Well. Well, we tried. So that is the Binding of Isaac. Obviously, there's a ton of content in this game, and obviously I'm just god awful at it because it's the first time I've ever played it. So you can check it out. It is on Steam right now. And again, I'll link Lethal Frag's stream down below. This is a game that he does play quite often, as well as other games like FTL, like Infinity Wars, and Risk of Rain. I'm going to wrap it up. Thank you for watching here on the channel. Again, don't forget about my weekly programming on Twitch, twitch.tv/Invicta, every Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, beginning at 6 p.m. Central, all the way to midnight, which is 7 p.m. Eastern, all the way to 1 a.m. Eastern.
We just streamed to midnight?
Thank you for watching here. Until then, so long, everybody. Take care.
Oh, we don't. That was before we even had an outro. Wow. All right, everyone. Well, that is going to do it. Thank you again for making the Like Streak reward possible. I really appreciate it. Hey, it just goes to show you that you can be trash at the game from the very first time and still end up kind of an okay player, just like me. So thank you again, everyone. I hope you're looking forward to the new Like Streak goal. I am not looking forward to it, but I'm sure some people are. And as always, I will see you all next time. Until then, so long, everybody.